Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Quarter Studio. Welcome back. Actually, I hope you guys are having a very wonderful time and a very wonderful day, guys. So today we are going to be doing a new reaction video to Aurora, guys. Aurora. So what's Aurora actually performing today? She's actually performing Daydreamer, guys. Daydreamer. Actually, I hope you guys are going to love this particular version or this particular song of Aurora. This is the first time which I'm going to be watching this particular song, but I'm sure I've listened to like the audio of the song already, because I'm an Aurora fan. Actually, I tend to maybe I've listened to all her audios already. Most of the times I'm always on Amazon, always listening on Amazon music. So most of the songs I'm mostly listening to are from Aurora's album. So I think I've listened to the song before, but I haven't watched this particular video or done a reaction to this particular song. So I'd like us today to follow up this particular song, or I'd like to react to this song, which is known as The Daydreamer, performed by Aurora, and let's see how amazing she is, guys. She's always very, very wonderful, guys. So not to waste your time, let's go into this particular music right now, and let's enjoy some Aurora, guys. So the music just actually started, and you can actually see her putting her hands on her mic, but she hasn't started singing. But the beats of the song and the background sound actually is really, really amazing and it's cool.
White silicon eyes, watching storms, sitting quiet, reading books in the heat of city lights. Bored, everyone's bored. When I'm restless, put me under the nightlife stars and I will feel grounded. I know I'm just a girl, but can I change lives? If I am nothing, if I am trying, I think I can. I step on broken glass and dream of soft clouds. When feelings are heavy, they become all we are. And we become nighttime dreams, the street walk. Small talkers when we should be daydreams and moonwalkers and dream talkers when we become. To the madness of the world of a girl. Cause everyone lies and nobody lies and somebody dies. Right now I hear the quiet, sweet music no one sings. And we become nighttime dreams, the street walkers, the small talkers when we should be. Daydreams and moonwalkers and dream talkers, and we become nighttime dreamers, the street walkers, the small talkers when we should be. Daydreamers and moonwalkers and dream talkers, and we
all I know is what I dream about when I'm sober. Never turn away from love before the love. So all I ever know is what I dream about when I'm sober. Never turn away from love before the love you have is over.
Nothing can die while we are here. 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 Till we become.
That was very, very amazing by Aurora performing Daydreamer, guys. It was really, really amazing. Actually, I hope you guys love this particular song. You guys actually love the whole video itself. I was really amazed by the video. Seriously, I was like dancing, like the Aurora way of dancing, the whole music actually. Yeah, I'm not 100% strong right now. I'm sure, but I don't know actually if I've done any reaction video to Aurora lately since I became ill, but I think if I've not, then you guys should know I'm already 100% fit actually right now, because I'm not feeling fine. I fell ill about 2 weeks ago, but I'm recovering and I'm becoming more and more stronger every single day. So today I actually decided to do this particular reaction video because listening to Aurora actually was going to make me feel more happier and more stronger and better again. So guys, thanks very much for watching. Thanks very much for always being there. And please do not forget to subscribe, do not forget to like our video, and to share our video with your friends, with your loved ones, and with everyone around you guys. Thanks very much for watching. Thanks very much for always being there, guys. Have a wonderful day and stay safe, guys.